Hello and welcome to OAP Gaming and The Last Remnant Remastered. So, in today's episode, we are going to continue with tackling the bases. So let's begin with base 2. Come on, there must be something better than this.
You'll be all right now.
They look pretty strong.
Trying to be a tough guy?
Come on! We've caught him with the pants down!
Ah! this and shove it!
To be a tough guy?
All right! Bloody hell!
Push yourself! This'll wipe you out!
Thank you.
Boring.
Excuse me. So who's the boss this time? It's crazy Guido.
Me is gonna kill you. Scary. Here is too scary. You guys is scary. You. Yous all's gonna bite it right here. They don't call me the flesh render for nothing. Get it, bro? I ain't scared of nothing! Yeah! Cause we's all going to the same place anyhow! The other side ain't no bad idea! How's about we all find out?
And if you remember, Guido, we did him in Gore. We had to go and find his 6 treasures. If you remember, like I say, we've seen all these bosses before.
Come on, finish them off!
That's a nice weapon if you have a Yama who wields swords. And again, a nice chunk of change. On this occasion, Blockta, just stick to your combat. So that's base two, so let's go straight to base three.
Come on, let's kick some A! How you like
that? Do it like that every time! Just a few more steps to victory!
Check this out! How you like that? Come on, let's kick some A!
Excuse me.
That was boring.
I must surpass my mother.
And another nice chunk of gold there.
Accusations, but you are far more cruel. Just look at the destruction you've wrought. How can you ignore their cries? The voices of my precious subordinates that you so brutally slaughtered. You seem to enjoy the cries of the weak. Ludope the Vengeful shall have you make your own as you writhe in agony!
You ever get the feeling that all these are a little bit crazy? If you remember, we did a quest for him in the catacombs. He was looking for a book so he could revive his fallen comrades, if you remember. Many, many videos ago. And again, we have Pegasus doing blackout, which is why I'm just concentrating on La Dope. Does he still use it elsewhere, or does it just have to be on him? Okay.
Come on, finish them off! I'll show you what I can do. Oh.
I got you that time, La Dope. Didn't have enough HP, did ya? Ha ha ha! You can keep your HP up.
I must surpass my mother.
And that's Pega specific there. Staff plus 5 and two-handed plus 5. An excellent accessory for Pegas. Okay. Right. That's base 3 done. So now you have to go back to Gore to speak to the Duke. Remember I mentioned in the last video that he has a side quest? Well, if you don't do this, it does not become available. So you have to speak to him one final time. Don't worry, I shall let you know when that is. And then that way, his quest will become available. So, we've done what we've done today. We've done base 2 and base 3. So I think I will end it here. Because I think doing 2 bases is probably enough. In the next episode, yes, you've guessed it, we shall be doing base 4 and 5. Because that's how I've decided to do it. We'll do base 4 and 5, 4 and 5 next. And then we'll do base 6 and Königsdorf in the video after that. So, if you've enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. If you'd like to leave a comment, good, bad, or indifferent, I appreciate them all. If you have any questions about the game, leave them in the comment section and I will do my very best to answer them. Maybe even consider subscribing to the channel so that you don't miss an episode. And it's free, it costs you nothing. And I know you want to see the exciting conclusion of these bases and Königsdorf. What will happen? You'll just have to check in on the videos. So, until then, thank you very much for watching. It really is appreciated.